Academy of Pediatrics updates its policy statement to emphasize the danger of alcohol for children, teens, and young adults. Despite the gradual decline in alcohol use among teens over the years, the AARP is recommending that their parents send a clear message against drinking before the age of 21. That's because alcohol can have effects on developing brains.